Welcome everyone to our ribbon cutting here for our new building. What we're going to do is Jack Pierce, who is the founder of the Fauntleroy Community Service Agency, is going to cut the ribbon, and then we're all going to wander into the auditorium where we'll say a few more words and give a toast to the building and celebrate a little bit, and then listen to the band. All right?
All right.
Jack, you want to do the honors?
Woo-hoo!